24 of June 2021. Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. Exhibit mindfulness on your breath and breathing, and mindfulness exhibit well in your mind. Okay? That's why Satipatthana. There are four foundations you need to exhibit mindfulness well, four foundations. But we can make it body and mind. Okay, body and mind. Okay. Body is this physical body and your breath and breathing. So how to exhibit mindfulness on your body? Consciousness more how you sit, how you doing, how you breathing, how your breath nicely, more consciousness of the body. Glossy and subtle and subtle, okay? If you can develop more consciousness on the whole body, more and more, then you got exhibit mindfulness in your mind well with clear knowing. When you got consciousness more and more, your mind become knowing more than lost. Before your mind lost, not knowing the present moment, consciousness more and more, consciousness more and more. Okay, mind, your mind stop thinking, less thought, and become knowing, seeing, and then clear knowing, clear seeing. So that's why what we develop. Not only mindfulness on your body, you need to develop mindfulness and awareness in your mind, okay? First in your mind first. After you got your mind clear knowing with mindfulness and awareness, your heart become clear knowing, full knowing, full awareness, okay? So what we practice already, practice consciousness, feel conscious. Of body, of breath, and breathing, and stay clear knowing of this body, breath, and breathing. But now, you got clear knowing, not good enough. You got knowing breathing in and out, not enough. You must know. Clear knowing, the soft, subtle breath inside the nostril. And when you know breath clearly, you know breathing clearly, then you know the whole body clearly, it become consciousness, okay? Consciousness. Because consciousness on your breath, very soft, subtle. Then if you wake up, consciousness from your heart. So what we practice is, let's say, mindfulness and awareness outside on your body, on your breath and breathing. Just feel conscious on your self, body, sitting this way. Movement this way, breath and breathing, can you feel conscious? Then your mind calm. Your mind calm, you must wake up in the calmness by calm and knowing clearly. Calm and knowing clearly how you sit. Calm and knowing clearly how you breathing in, how you're breathing out, and calm and knowing your breath, even soft and subtle clearly. Now you need more attention, more mindfulness inside your mind, okay? To become clear knowing. Okay. Or make it easy. Three things you need to develop meditation. อาตาปีสัมปชานโนสติมาอาตาปี mean right effort สัมปชานโน is awareness of yourself you are sitting you are breathing your breath become consciousness okay consciousness can you feel conscious of the whole body this is สัมปชานโนBut how about, can you got mindfulness as a bit well in your mind, not stirring, not lost, not traveling? This is mindfulness, good mindfulness. So make it easier. Mindfulness in your mind. Okay? With knowing. Awareness.Mostly the Buddha emphasized those practice Kayakata Sati, awareness of body. Okay? Awareness of body. But in Satipatthana Sati, the Buddha say mindfulness of body, then mindfulness in your mind, that is in your sensationUp in your mind, my sensation formation of mind until your mind become Dhamma quality. Okay. So now we develop mindfulness in our mind until it clear knowing. It clear knowing with good mindfulness in your mind together with consciousness of the whole body. Okay. Because you need.อาตาปีสัมปชานุสติมาโอเค so let's say easy make it simple awareness of your present moment okay present moment sitting walking drinking eating breathing and the quality of breath and how about mindfulness mindfulness already establishedin your mind, not mode. Okay? But we need, in the beginning, mindfulness of breathing first. Mm-hmm. But after you got awareness of breathing, awareness of the whole body, then mindfulness of breathing, go inside your mind. Okay? Become clear awareness. And then develop mindfulness clearness in your mind, clear knowing in your mind, and conscious of your doing, of your working, of your breathing, and just awareness with clearness in your mind, not disturbed mind, not stressful mind. Can you? So if in this way, it will help you practice very simply, okay? Because usually in your mind,got stressed, got disturbed, okay? Then mindfulness in your mind. That means all stress and disturbance gone away until it become clear knowing of the present moment. But clear knowing here, you need body foundation. Then what clear knowing of what? Clear knowing of your doing, your sitting, your talking, your breathing.So what we practice today, we only practice clear knowing in our mind. First, you open your eye, clear knowing of sitting. And with consciousness of sitting posture. Okay? Can you develop consciousness of the sitting posture and clear knowing how you sit, how you move. Clear knowing of the body, clear knowing of the movement of the body. Okay?And now, consciousness of your body more and more. Then you get consciousness of your breath and breathing. But now you only knowing breath and breathing, not clearly. You mix up breath and breathing. You must clear knowing your breath first, samatha first. Okay? Clear knowing your breath first. Okay? Because we start with awareness.Sampachanya with consciousness of the whole body and consciousness of the breathing already. But the problem is you don't have good samatha, clear knowing of one object of the breath. Softer, just keep clear knowing of your breath. Subtle. Your mind very sharp mindfulness and consciousness together. When you got clear knowing of your breath, you got consciousness of your sitting and breathing. Okay? And then right effort, atapi is right effort, loving kindness. First you practice mindfulness, clearing, awareness, consciousness. But after you got good heart, loving kindness, it look like it come together. Mindfulness and awareness not separate. No? You not practice one by one, it come together. So you need good heart, smiling, relaxing, letting go, loving kindness, then mindfulness and awareness come together. Okay, you understand now. Right effort first with letting go. Letting go in your heart. Letting go more and more. Letting go. And if you can develop loving kindness, then you got consciousness more on the whole body and on your breath and breathing. Now, how about mindfulness? Awareness only not enough. Mindfulness, that mean mind plus full plus ness. Okay? Now, your mind not full, make full. Mind, make it full first. Full knowing. Okay? Mind full. Full or not? Full knowing. And consciousness, awareness, that means awareness of all together. You're sitting, your breath and breathing. And awareness of good heart. Okay? And mindfulness, when you got mindfulness, clear knowing. You got knowing, breath and breathing, and you know good heart. More clear knowing, you will know outside, inside. And then after you got very good samatha and good consciousness, then it become more consciousness wake up inside. Okay? You got clear knowing, know all mental quality, letting go, release, and wake up. Anyhow, just good heart, loving kindness, and know your sitting. But now you know your sitting, you know your breathing. It's not clear knowing because you don't have consciousness on your sitting. You don't have consciousness on your breath and breathing. Now, consciousness on your sitting and breath and breathing. When you know your sitting, you got clear knowing, clearer knowing. And more consciousness on your breath and breathing, you got clear knowing of your breath and breathing and clearer and clearer, clearer, okay? And then close your eye. Bring three things together. Right effort with smile, letting go and loving kindness. Clear knowing is mindfulness. Consciousness of the whole body and sitting and breathing, this is awareness of sabdachanya. You only maintain three in one. Bring three together in one practice. clear knowing more in your mind first then your mind free from thought and with full consciousness on your breath and breathing then you got calmness knowing in the calmness so develop full consciousness of breath and breathing and clear knowing of breath and breathing and loving kindness together pray together Consciousness with clear knowing. Consciousness on your breath and breathing. Soft, softer, and breathing nicely, deeply. And clear knowing of soft, softer of your breath. And nice, gentle breathing, deep and long and longer or even shorter. Never mind. Clear knowing in your mind. When you got clear knowing, it happened to develop clear seeing as well. You happen got clear seeing as well. Now you got clear knowing and clear seeing together. Now develop. More clear knowing and seeing what is breath, what is breathing. This is to learn how to contemplation, to develop contemplation. What is breath? What is breath look like? And how is breathing? Okay. What is your breath? And how is your breathing? This is to practice contemplation, clear knowing.You got clarity of this is breath and this is breathing. Clarity of breath and breathing. Clarity. Clear knowing with clarity of this is breath, this is breathing.And working together. Then you got contemplation. If you only got clear knowing, breath and breathing mix up, just aware, just know, you don't have contemplation, okay? How is breath? How is breathing? You must have clear knowing to learn.How is breath? How is breathing? how it spread, how it's spreading in your clear knowing. To learn how it spread and how it's spreading. To got a good eye to see clearly how it spread, how it's spreading. That means investigation into the Dhamma. Investigation. Clear knowing with investigation. Then this is very good contemplation. Not only clear knowing, breath and breathing mix up. No, not enough. Must develop Pochanka investigation together. Clear knowing with investigation of your breath and breathing. Then Pochanka is the seven factor of enlightenment. Then you got Buddha nature wake up, or clear knowing wake up more from your heart. With Pochanka, you got clear knowing the Buddha nature wake up. Develop Pochanka. Develop investigation with clear knowing. And more consciousness of your breath and breathing, because you develop Pochanka on your breath and breathing. Then you need more and more consciousness on your breath and breathing together. Then you can see with investigation clearly how your breath, how your breathing. Breath is rupa, okay? Breathing is nama, and feeling of breathing is nama as well. consciousness more on your breath and breathing, and with clear knowing in your mind, and with investigation from clear knowing as well. Clear knowing, this is breath, this is breathing. Then you can practice, watch your breath, notice your breathing in your clear knowing. In your clear knowing, watch and notice, watch and notice. Or awareness of the whole breathing together. Notice your breath and awareness of the whole breathing. Which sentence you got it? Watch on and notice. Or notice your breath and awareness of your breathing. Watch your breath, notice your breath, look at your breath, but awareness of the whole breathing. With clear knowing. Look at your breath from clear knowing. Watch your breath from clear knowing. Notice your breath from clear knowing. And awareness of the whole breathing from clear knowing. Then you got clear understanding or clarity of breath and breathing. How is your breath? How is your breathing? More you can see clearly how is breath and how is breathing. Then you got Bojangga investigation. And then very good contemplation. Then you can got clarity. Even how is your feeling or sensation as well, if you can contemplate, this is breath, this is breathing, then you can contemplate even what is feeling, sensation. Now develop investigation as more as you can. But we start from breath and breathing first. Where is breath? Where is breathing? How is breath? How is breathing? With knowing clearly. Knowing clearly, oh, this is breath, this is breathing. Breath become a mass, soft, subtle, breathing sometimes deep, deeper, long, longer, or sometimes shorter, or sometimes pause. Then you got eye seeing Dhamma into the this is sensation, this is formation of mind, this is desire, this is attachment. Before you not see with understanding in the clarity of breath and breathing. That's why you cannot see into the Dhamma, into sensation, mind and mind object. But today, you develop together more consciousness of your breath and more consciousness of your breathing. Then you can see where is breath, where is breathing, and how it works together. That is when you see breath, the other side is breathing. When you see breathing, the other side is breath. Like a coin, you can see both sides, breath and breathing, breath and breathing. Then you got factor of enlightenment because you develop Bojangga investigation. See breath and breathing clearly with understanding in the clarity of this is breath, this is breathing, and how it works together. And it's only nama and rupa, cannot be separated. but you can research in the Lama and Rupa. Rupa look like this, Lama look like this, and it work together. It depend on each other. This is how to develop contemplation of breathing. หลวงปู่กัสสปมุนีเอาไว้ remind you clear awareness sampajano and mindfulness seeing clearly. And now just review your practice with understanding, seeing clarity. This is breath, this is breathing, this is feeling, this is sensation, this is attachment or whatever. Review. and then share merely to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. With smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success with Dhamma eye in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu. Now we chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health, all and all well-being with Dhamma in this very life. Sathu.